project that we're working on right now is the Victory Gardens, which are gardens that we have at Way Station houses where members can grow their own vegetables and herbs. I think just being able to have that distraction, whether it's in here for plant care or just some sort of activity where they're around others and they're not occupied by thinking about a cigarette, I think that is part of the process of quitting.